In order to override it, the all-clear code must be entered into the air control computer at the airfield directly over the central transit hub.